course is MSc Health Psychology, and the students get to kind of learn about the psychological, physiological and behavioural processes that are involved in health illnesses, and it tends to have a focus on physical health. So we get to understand how people with long-term conditions such as diabetes, obesity, cardiovascular disease, how to support them better with changing behaviour. A health psychologist is a protected title by the British Psychological Society and the Healthcare Professional Council. And completion from this course means that the students would have completed their stage one training in order to become a health psychologist. If someone wanted to go into a health psychology career, they would have to complete a stage one training opportunity, which is the MSc in health psychology. By completing the master's, one opportunity would be to get some experience before going to do the stage two training. So they could either go to an NHS setting to work as assistant psychologist. They could go to behaviour inside roles within the city council. They could even then go to do a clinical psychology role as well. The University of Portsmouth and the Department of Psychology has a long tradition with offering placements to students, and we're one of the few courses in the country that offer placement opportunities. We teach the students about the theoretical elements, but also then get them to apply what they've learned in the classroom in the applied setting. And the students get to enjoy the lovely seafront. We're only 10 minutes from the sea.